Hour, 94.9 FM. Inspiring gospel. Inspirational. With your host, homegrown from Baton Rouge, Brian Hertzock.
Brian Hertzock.
It's Vision of Grace Live.
I dedicate this song to recession, depression, and unemployment. This song's for you.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night. Today's a new day, but where are my blue skies?
We all have so many reasons to just smile, and not only that, doctors have said that people are healthier when they smile. A lot of times they say that people have pets and all this kind of stuff in it, and the pets make people live longer. I'm here to tell you right now, ladies and gentlemen, that you don't need a pet. You don't need a pet, ladies and gentlemen. You got something that will keep you where you need to be, happy and full of grace. And I'm telling you right now, a pet can't give you grace. Only the Lord Jesus can give you grace. So you just go ahead and just smile. Just smile. Okay, all right. Okay, we need to get down to some business right now. Oh, it's so hard to slow down. God is good. All right, now, Larry, I got the mic up while you're singing. You know you don't supposed to be singing. You're supposed to. You know that. You know, everybody not meant to sing. Next time, I'm just going to lift the mic up, let you guys hear Larry one day. I have an announcement to make, and this is for all of the Vision of Grace, our Vision of Grace regular listeners. I've got a special announcement I'm about to make right now, and I need your help, because we have something that we're about to start doing in Baton Rouge. About 8 years ago, we made an announcement. 8 years ago, we made an announcement. We said that we were getting ready to put out a Christian television broadcast for the local community here in Baton Rouge, and we were going to change the quality of Christian TV local here in Baton Rouge. And we did that. That was 8 years ago. We launched Vision of Grace. About 6 years ago, we made the announcement that we were getting ready to start a network, a TV network that was nothing like Baton Rouge has ever seen before. The name of that particular program, 6 years ago, and we did, and we changed the way that Baton Rouge looked at minority businesses. The name of that particular broadcast was called BRB Network TV, the Baton Rouge Business Network. Well, right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to make another announcement. God's people, I'm going to say it once again, ladies and gentlemen, God's people. There are ministers out there that want to be able to reach the public with their message because it comes from God. Hertzock Entertainment, BRB Network TV, Vision of Grace is now launching BRC Network, the Radio and Television Network, BRC Network. That stands for the Baton Rouge Christian Network. God has given us the vision, and we are now about to fulfill that vision. If you would like to be a part of this, if you know someone that would like to be a part of this, you need to jot down this number, because this is the announcement. We make a one-time announcements at the beginning of our initiatives, and then we go forward. This is that particular announcement. Get your pen, your pencil. Write this number down. It's 1-800-979-1173. That number again is 1-800-979-1173. Ministers will be able to go on radio live. We'll be able to go on television exposure, and in addition to internet exposure, with unlimited access to their ministry, their messages being said over the internet with their very own pages right there on Hertzock.com and our Vision of Grace page for the BRC Network. Again, that's 800-979-1173. If you have a pastor, if you have a minister, a man of God, a woman of God that you believe are going to be blessed by this information. You get this number, 1-800-979-1173. BRC Network, Radio and Television Network, the Baton Rouge Christian Radio and Television Network is about to be launched, and you can be a part of it, ladies and gentlemen. You do not want to procrastinate, because when things happen, things happen. And sometimes when people say, why wasn't I there? How come when it happens, it always happens and it's too late? Well, here's your opportunity. I'm making the official announcement. There's a brand new radio and television network right here in Baton Rouge that's going to be designed for ministers here in Baton Rouge and surrounding areas. We're making it so that God's word could get out through whomever God desires to get it out. 1-800-979-1173, 1-800-979-1173, including this particular radio station, 94.9 FM, is one of our infrastructures in terms of our radio broadcast. Someone is supposed to be out there in media that they're not presenting their message out to the radio and television, and this is your opportunity, and God wants someone to do it, and those are the people that we want to make contact with us and let us work together with this. You do not have to own a church or head a church for God to want to be able to utilize you to the masses. Do know this. You do not have to own or be the head of a church for God to use you to the masses. 1-800-979-1173. That's Hertzock Entertainment. And you ask about the information about BRC Network, the radio and television network, about to be launched for Baton Rouge and surrounding areas right here. www.hertzock.com. If you'd like to get more information on a lot of our other initiatives, that's www.hertzock.com.
Power 94.9 FM. Inspiring gospel. Inspirational. With your host, homegrown from Baton Rouge, Brian Hertzock.
Brian Hertzock.
It's Vision of Grace Live. Power 94.9 FM. Inspiring gospel. Inspirational. With your host, homegrown from Baton Rouge, Brian Hertzock.
Brian Hertzock.
It's Vision of Grace Live.
He knows, ladies and gentlemen. Karen Clark Share, with a little help from Dorinda Clark, ladies and gentlemen, on the Vision of Grace Live radio and TV broadcast.
Does he know about how I can't get to sleep at night? Does he know about all this pain and tears I cry? Does he know about the things I, everything under the sun? Does he know all of our secrets we hold so tight? Does he know how hard it is to hold sometimes? Does he know my weakness when I feel like I want to choke somebody? Does he know all of my needs beyond my thoughts? Does he know all of my joy that I'm lost? He knows all about our struggles. He knows. Yes, he does. All about our struggles.
Every song.
knows about. He never sleeps, always away.
Lonnie Hunter hanging out with the Voices of St. Mark. This song says, let's dance. Let's dance, y'all. Can we do it? Come on. It feels so good to me. Don't you try to stop me, no. I see you over there in the white. Come on. Let me rejoice. Come on, next level. I won't praise him, y'all. Every chance I get, I can't help it. Oh, my God, I see you. Pick one foot up. And do what? And let the Holy Ghost. Next level. I can feel the Spirit.
Today's edition of the Vision of Grace Live right here on 94.9 FM. This is Ryan Hertzock along with Larry Strickland on the air. We'll be right here every single Sunday. Every single Sunday, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right here. I promise you. From 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock, 12 noon to 1 o'clock. Power 94.9 FM. Inspiring gospel. Inspirational. With your host, homegrown from Baton Rouge, Brian Hertzock.
Brian Hertzock.
It's Vision of Grace Live.
Go.